Yeah, look at that.
Easy money. Dead simple.
Really, really softballing me here after the last one, because geez. This one's good just because of three. I like putting Endless on her because I can just keep bringing her back. Give me Trample. That way I don't have to spend all my room space on it. Talos. Okay. Oh, it's Rage Talos, too. So now that she's dead, I don't have to deal with her Ember Drain anymore. Oh boy. Kill you. Okay, cool. Radical. I need to kill this guy, so I'm just putting this up here to deal with that. These dudes will lose their range, so it's not as much of a problem, to be sure. Put you back down. Trample. Gonna be three cycles up the stairs, so that's gonna be moving 12 points. Yeah. It's a good cover. The trample ended up not coming in handy for me, unfortunately. Health. If I get defeated by Talos just by whittling away at my pyre again, I'm gonna be a little mad. Went the other way this time. Well, I ended up taking 27 damage, so whatever. That one's good because it just puts a whole bunch of stuff on your floor. I need more room, thank you. I want an artifact. 15 armor, that's nice. It's so hard to keep guys out of that room now. And maybe it's because I'm using the same stupid strategy, but I love this. This is how I play card games, you know? I love to say, all right, I will start with the nothing guy. He will gather steam. You know, that's what these decks are called, even, I think. Steam gathering decks. Let's get the... Yeah. Alright, doesn't matter that he cursed me because I have this. Oh,
Okay.
Well, that's unfortunate. Have enough to get through any of them, so I think I'll do this to save my power the damage. Plunk some more of those down. Oh, that armor's coming in clutch already. Perfect. Alright, cool. We've just shaved off all of that damage. It's not a problem. It's unproblematic. Ugh. Is this supposed to be music playing? I feel like I'm not hearing music. Guess I'll just burn all of this because I can hear it.
Yeah,
that's the thing. I love Gorge. I love just like, all right, just keep juicing this guy up on him, you know? I love seeing him get stronger. I love just seeing his power explode. Guess that. That can be a save. Like, in case of emergency, break that glass. Yeah. Vine grass with purge is pretty good. More pyre health. I'll take it. I kind of need it. But the thing is that, technically speaking, it is possible to spec for like a, how would one... It's possible to spec with, like, the intention of, like... The pyre is going to be doing fighting. Because you can have a thing where it's, like, people below it get stunned or staggered. I can do minus one. Now that guy just has 14. Swinging that stick around. 20. Okay, that's fine. I hope. I don't know that it is fine. Figure that out. Okay, now we have to deal with this. This one isn't even going to take it. See, I hate this thing. I hate stealth. I'm going to just back down. I absolutely cannot stand fighting stealth. it's so actually annoying, you know? Of just... I don't even think that there's, like a counter to it as well, you know? Like somebody who can beat stealth. That would be what I would want, you know? Reset it again, re-reset. I will take the L of no money. Now that guy starts with 14. I think we should be doing it like that. Okay, and then he comes up and then take that hit, huh? Wow. Or you take the hit. Yeah, I like that. The Ember Drain might be problematic, but... Oh, maybe not. I need the trample. And then I'll just let that one duplicate itself. See, I would kill this thing, but I don't really need to. And this guy who's blocking is irrelevant too. Okay, so that's only 7 turns of stealth. Gonna give me some of that. Okay. I hate that. That's so lame.
That's unfun to fight against. But I don't know what the counter is, I guess. I can only assume that there is one. Still there?
Yep.
Take that hit. This would be another good time for jack strips as well. So yeah, I should have lost this like multiple times now. The fact that I haven't is like okay, I guess. Kind of cheating. But that's okay. Working on a system here. Sorry, I know that I've been just eating up time. I'm just struggling to find the perfect balance, you know? That's what it's like, you know. Never ending battle. Because that's one of the things, almost a problem of the roguelike genre, of the confit of having this be a roguelike. Because, like, sometimes it is silly to try again, but, like, sometimes that's just what you gotta do. All right, let's do a really big damage. Let's duplicate the hell out of that. Do as much as we can to you. And let's have you take a damage. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, look at that. Pile that all on.
Okay. Maybe one of those. I guess we do it like that. I don't know if that's right, but... ugh. Let's do it like this. Just because... you... and we'll plug those in there. I'll be able to squeeze some more. Okay. All right, let's try that, huh? I don't know how much that calculates, but... hey, all right, cool. Much, much better. That'll help us get stuff off the thing. And I like having spikes on people. You know, having it on my endless guy so she can just keep getting more is useful, but... I'm getting sick of you. Let's get a default one of you out. I'm gonna keep one on me just in case, and you're really upgraded, so I'm just gonna do that, and then, yeah. Fell Wings of Light. Scourge cards in my deck. Ugh! I still look good? Yeah, I still look good. Yeah, so there was this time where I was just, like, running around, like, playing this at, oh, yeah, that's fine. Not at a sports bars. I was playing at coffee shops, right. I can put some juice on you. Oh, God. We need to start buffing you. Desperately. We'll take that 6. That'll drop us down to 4, and then he's going to do 1 to us. We're going to take another one. Another one. Fine. When they actually get to the pyre, they can't do much, and that's okay. Yes, perfect, good. Then we'll get those the hell out of there.